I remember that spring when you looked up from combing your hair and asked me what love is. All I could think was to say you a poem that went, love is a plowman turning the sod. Love is a sinner turning to God. Love is a gift, but more, it's a thought. Love is wanting to give more than you've got. I said that, but I could see you didn't think a minute, or it didn't hit deep enough for you. For your eyes still had a thirsty look, and you were thinking, well, what about us, our love? And I said, if ever my love for you grows cold, the rivers will run upstream. Dreamers will no longer dream. I reckon that didn't hit it either, because you went north with the wild geese and left me anyhow. And that spring I liked to die. I'd see things growing, and where it used to thrill me, well, sometimes I cried. But somehow I never stopped believing that you'd come back. I hoped you would, after you'd spread your wings and tasted being free. And when I started smelling fall in the air, I searched the skies for southbound wings. And when they brought you back to me, I prayed it would be like I knew it could be, better than before. And it has been. For love is tender as flowers in the spring, strong as the sun and wind. It can take a heart and break it apart, then sew it together again. And I'll spend my days singing love's praise, if I can spend them and end them with you.